Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Hero Academia Season 4, Episode 19. I'm very excited for this episode because the last episode was very fun in regards to, you know, the stuff that happened. I'm going to have my videos up at a different time this week. I'm doing My Hero first and then doing Haikyuu afterwards this week, just for reasons of stuff that was going on yesterday. But anyway, yeah, let's get right into the video right now. Squint. Normal school event. And they decided on song and dance. Oh, my alarm's going off. Don't. So cool. I like Lemillion's outfit. Sorry, second thing I said the last episode. yeah, though, so. Seeing this school event's gonna be so good. And, Class 1A's big. What's the word? Act. It's gonna be fun times. Very fun arc, but also gentle. Very interesting villain. I'd be excited to see him in his all of his glory in the anime. Sorry if I seem a bit dead. I've kind of just woke up. Got a little bit of a cold as well. Could do my drink and shit. Yeah. I do like General's design. He's a cool looking villain. What's of him always missing his goddamn teapot? Right. Okay. How is this going to connect to UA then? Because what has UA done? Whoa. Jesus. The sports festival. Okay. Is that their problem? Respect to Bakugo for not flipping his lid there and then. Huh? Look at their fucking faces. Yeah. So that's what he meant. Yeah, for like so long. I like his confidence. He'll upload that online. Security might even be higher, and he will still find a way to get him. Hey, if these two figures agree on here, then there can be no safety issues. It's fine. Get up. It's surprising, yeah. I highly doubt that. Are you really? No. Is she gonna sing now? I'm getting goosebumps. Why are they singing in English? The three dudes on the floor. Because of my character design. Of course. Of course he can play the guitar. Oh. Bro, this is the latest Eda's ever stood up. One AM and he just like eye bags. Bum, 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 bum. I love this OST, it sounds so heroic. Yeah. That's pretty crazy. Is he going to practice doing 100% with his fingers? Oh, yeah, okay. Ooh! Nice. Be firing off little bullets like boo boo, beep boo boo. That's cool. You can control them the most, but you can also, they're also very easy to break, so. Oh, Eric! They're so goddamn cute. Ah! I won't end there. Alright, let's get, go to the preview and see what's happening in the next episode. Let's get it. Marita. Oh. Gentle video. So yeah, guys, that was episode 19 of My Hero Academia. Great little episode. As you can see, most of it is very bit of slice of life kind of based, normal high school stuff. You know, it's very nice to see Jiro's singing voice, because obviously we couldn't get that across in the manga. I can't even remember her singing in that specific part. I thought she'd be too embarrassed to do it, but obviously people would want to see her singing before she goes on stage. So yeah, it was nice. I don't know why they always choose to sing in English, but I suppose it has got a very Western audience. And then a little bit more progression with Gentle, if you know, you can call that progression. He's about to get onto doing something real big. And Airy, oh, little Airy, she's so cute in her little outfit. It's going to be such a good outfit for her, too. Yeah, overall, very good episode. And not action heavy, you know? But we even got the thing with Deku as well. Like, him figuring out how to flick style. you could call it that. So, exciting things to come. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.